It's time now for the award-winning Sports Zone with Drew Goldfarb.
Good evening, everyone. The 2018 college football season is upon us, and our two Division II teams squared off Thursday night to kick things off. West Virginia State won last year's meeting in Institute. Golden Eagles hoping to return the favor this year at Laidley Field. Beautiful night for some football in Charleston. After WVSU couldn't get going on their opening drive, first offensive play for UC, Mason Olszewski throwing deep, connects with Michael Strachan. That is a huge Golden Eagles touchdown. Extra point good, 7-0 Charleston. Next UC drive, Olszewski looking to pass again, this time finding DeAndre Brooks. Far sideline, that's another score. Golden Eagles dominating 14-0, but here come the Jackets. After a great run by former Buffalo High School star Dylan Lucas, Khalil Wilkins takes the handoff, finishes, stayed on the board 14-7 early in the second. Later in the quarter, off play action, Olszewski's pass picked off. Kyle Alexander, check out the return, gets way inside UC territory. Finally brought down around the 4-yard line. That pick earns Alexander the brand new defensive turnover championship title. More importantly, it led to this. Wilkins again going up the middle for the short touchdown to tie things up at 14. UC appears to have a turnover sword, by the way, on their sideline. Back and forth contest. Charleston held State on a goal line stand in the closing moments to win 35-31.